The default Windows home screen looks like trash, so here are three ways to make your desktop look cleaner. First, right-click on your desktop, select View, and uncheck Show Desktop Icons. Next, you need a nice-looking wallpaper. I recommend Wallpaper Engine, which is about $4, but you can use whatever you like. Lastly, head to the Microsoft Store, search Translucent TB, and this will make your taskbar clear. Be sure to like and follow for more.